We're also following this First Alert traffic update for you. Construction slowing down traffic on northbound I-35 near I-240. Sky 5 over that scene during the morning commute earlier, and you could see traffic backed up quite a bit. So if you're headed that way, you'll want to maybe find another route for you this morning because, again, slowdowns and a big backup there again this morning.